This is a simple way to add an angle to your threshold, your door corner, to your hardwood flooring. Now, take a piece that matches this end to this end. So what you do is, you want to meet them two pieces together. So now we need to get this distance from here. All right, then you measure from that distance. On your pacer. Look. All right, level that on out. You want to level that out, take the square, take the pencil, mark it down. All right, now we got that, right? Now we want to get this distance from this distance. Thank you. That's why I wear this respirator mask, because when I use this, this stuff ain't coming out of your lungs when you cut it. So I advise to wear a mask. People say, oh, I ain't gotta wear no mask. Bull crap. I'm gonna wear my mask too. I'm gonna cut in this other piece because that's all I need. Always double check your work, like they say in college or school, whatever. See how I kind of come into that, then came into that, and then I'm up. Little tight. It's better to be tight. That way, when you put it in there, it's gonna be right. Thank you. There you go. That's how it's done. Remember, the quarter round gonna go around in them deviations to make it look congruent. Thank you, please subscribe.